The East Village of Manhattan, East 7th Street and 2nd Avenue, mm-hmm. been an enormous explosion. We got reports of a huge explosion that jarred people. We saw the smoke, as Liz said, pouring out, and now flames have fully engulfed a second building. As we said, we're not sure what we're looking at there. I think the cameraman is just readjusting.
When this call came in around 3:15 this afternoon, it came into firefighters as a partial building collapse with possible injuries. We have not yet been able to confirm whether or not there are injuries or how severe those injuries may be. Again, this is happening at East 7th Street and 2nd Avenue. The exact address is 121 2nd Avenue.
And the flames a long way from any kind of control by the fire department. Lots of firefighters responding to this scene. 121 2nd Avenue, clearly a mixed-use building on the bottom. I'm looking here just on the internet. It looks like a sushi restaurant at the bottom of 121. But now that building next to it has also become fully engulfed. Again, we've got word of an explosion less than a half an hour ago. Lots of people tweeting out information, sending us Instagram pictures with just tons of clouds of smoke mm-hmm. coming out of that building. One floor clearly collapsing in that building. You saw that early on when we started. Our picture just froze there, but what a dramatic shot with all those flames reaching 40 and 50 feet higher than the building into the sky. The smoke can be seen for miles at this point. And that's, I think, what we were seeing earlier when the cameraman adjusted and saw the smoke over the skies of lower Manhattan, as you mm-hmm. can see. The firefighters on the ladder and on the ground as well.
And obviously one of the major concerns here right now is preventing this fire, which has already spread from one building to another, from preventing it from spreading to the other buildings that are next door. You can see how close each of these buildings are right there. Mm-hmm. And just trying to get a hand on those flames that are burning out of control.